Upward Bound dates back to President Johnson's 1964 War on Poverty.
Director of the program, Ray Cordero, says many of the students chosen are first generation to college students or economically disadvantaged.
We have two grants here at Texas State. We have one that serves Del Valle. That's 62 students. That's Del Valle High School is by Austin Bergstrom International Airport. And then we have our other grant, which serves San Marcos, Lehman, and Seguin High Schools, which is 89 students.
The federally funded program begins with high school freshmen and lasts 10 years, following them through their undergraduate degree.
We work with our students after school at their campuses. So at each individual high school, we'll meet on a specific day for 2 hours to go over things like critical thinking, reading comprehension. We help students with their grades. We make sure that they're on point with their classes. All of our students have a 2.5 minimum GPA requirement. And then on Saturdays, once a month, we have some sort of programming going on, be it a college visit of some sort, perhaps a parent summit, some sort of leadership convention, some sort of cultural activity.
Upward Bound also includes a six-week summer program at Texas State where the participants live on campus and attend classes. Upward Bound staff and Texas State faculty and students assist the participants with tutoring, SAT prep, and college applications. For Bobcat Update, I'm Sarah Jenkins.